Hello everyone, I am Dr. Yumna Mghribi, Associate Professor in the Laboratory of Viruses, Vectors and Hosts at Institute Pasteur of Tunis. To help the Pasteur Network Scientific Steering Committee in implementing actions, a reflection on ticks and tick-borne diseases was initiated in December 2020 together with Dr. Annabella Fayou, Head of the Unit of Arboviruses and Insect Vectors in the Institute Pasteur of Paris. So our first objective was to identify experts in the field of the ticks as vectors of pathogens in the Pasteur network. So this was done through an online questionnaire to which experts from 10 institutions helped us with their answers to create an inventory of the forces and gaps of the Pasteur network on ticks and tick-borne diseases. With the results of this study, the second step was to organize a workshop putting together all these experts. So this workshop held on June 21st, 2021 is the first Pasteur network scientific steering committee workshop that we called What About Ticks in the Pasteur Network? The workshop addressed five scientific topics, which are epidemiology and modeling, biology and ecology of ticks, pathogen detection, tick pathogen interactions, and tick control and treatment. So these five sessions were given by 14 speakers, from which 9 were from the Pasteur network. 80 participants from 15 member institutes were present at this event, showing that this topic is of interest to a large community of scientists from the Pasteur network. The workshop will be a starting point for a series of events to brainstorm on several research gaps and to strengthen the TICS network with the Pasteur network to answer competitive calls. So we hope that this workshop will be followed by several initiatives of public health concern that will be organized by the identified vector-borne working groups in the Pasteur network. Thank you.